On behalf of the Director General, it is a great pleasure to welcome the United Arab Emirates to the Madrid system, which now covers 125 countries. Madrid provides a cost-effective and convenient way for brand owners to protect their trademarks across borders with a single application. UAE-based mega brands such as Airline Emirates or Etihad Airways, luxury hotel group Jumeirah, or car for hire company Kareem will now find it easier and cheaper to get protection in their target markets worldwide. But so will SMEs across various industrial who will benefit from the Madrid system simpler registration procedure. Foreign brands will also find it easier to enter the dynamic and expanding UAE markets through the simplicity of the Madrid system. By acceding to the Madrid system, the UAE has taken an important step in supporting its brand owner, entrepreneur, and companies, as well as further strengthening its IP ecosystem.
As the United Arab Emirates celebrates its golden jubilee, the 50th anniversary of the founding of the nation this year, it is my great pleasure to be at WIPO to deposit the UAE's instrument of accession to Madrid Protocol. This accession comes on the eve of opening of Expo 2020 Dubai, an exhibition of culture, technology, and architecture, but also a forum of trade. Expo 2020 Dubai has in itself become a world-renowned brand, joining other leading brands of the UAE, such as the telecoms company Tisalat, as well as Emirates Airline and Abu Dhabi National Oil Company. Joining Madrid will strengthen the UAE's support to entrepreneurs and SMEs and will reinforce our upcoming 50 years national strategy. This is vital for economic diversification and growth. The Madrid system will greatly facilitate business transactions by allowing trademarks to be registered in the UAE through the filing of a single application. Both UAE brands as well as foreign brands will benefit from this accession. Thank you.